Hello, I'm Dr. Macon Singletary from North Raleigh Perio. Welcome. Today I'd like to talk to you a little bit about Lichen Planus. Lichen Planus is a dermatological phenomenon, sort of like psoriasis or eczema in your skin, but in your mouth. And if you do have psoriasis or eczema, you could have an intraoral variety of that Lichen Planus. And it can be very minor and it can be aggressive. The first thing people ask me is Lichen Planus cancer? No, it's not cancer. Can it turn into cancer? Very, very rare. I've been doing this a long time, and over the span of my career, I've only had three cases that went into a squamous cell carcinoma. Generally, it's in response to an allergen or an allergy. Can turn into an autoimmune phenomenon at that point. Could be you took a drug, and had a response to it, and then after that things will irritate the oral mucosa and cause your body to react. And what happens, the skin in your mouth sort of sloughs, sort of streaky, and it's because your body's reacting to the attachment of the epithelium in your mouth to the connective tissue and destroys it, and so your skin or epithelium sloughs off. And so things like the oil and nuts and legumes can get it going. Cinnamon or chocolate. I tell patients to go to toothpaste that has that's non-allergenic, like biotin. Cyanamide will also get a reaction. So toothpaste has cyanamide. Avoid chocolate because it's got cinnamon in it and cyanamide. So it can be very benign and you may not know it at all. It can be fiery red, in which case the medication that is prescribed is more steroid in nature. Otherwise, it's just to identify what may be irritating it and eliminate it from your diet. And sometimes it's a process of elimination. Well, so that's Lichen Planus. If you have a question, please call me. You can call the office, 919-518-8222 is our number. And we'll be glad to answer any questions you may have. Thank you. Have a great day.